to another Millionaire Playboy podcast. Today we're going to look at the Playmobil Romans.
Look at this thing. It's huge. It's about 3 feet in diameter. One of the cool features about this set is the trap door leading to the Tiger Pit. I can lift up this gate, and the Tiger comes out to eat the gladiators. However, if somebody was being disrespectful to the Emperor, you can pull this lever and send the guy down in there. I have a little tailgating going on. On the flip side, you have stables for the horses, the gates to put the Tigers in, and the main entrance. One of my favorite new pieces are the pure white marble statues. You'll notice here that the walls are modular. I could choose to buy just this section here from the parts department and go all the way around, filling it up. However, as you can see, I'm already at my table's edge. I need a bigger table. Let me show you the main gate. You slide the lock out of the way. Pull the iron gates aside. Allow the chariots to enter. Besides the Colosseum, there's all kinds of accessory sets you can get. First I got was the attack tent. You can lift off the flaps, and it'll close. One of the next sets I got was the catapult. It's very small, very easy to use. It came with soft, squishy, orange fireballs. Put the fireball in, just flick it, and it goes flying. One of the best sets besides the Colosseum is the longboat. It floats in water if you want to. It's got wheels, so it rolls. The oars go up and down. I love Playmobil design. If I would change anything, though, I would make it so that the oars would move forward and back or up and down as you rolled it along. It's got a storage compartment here for their treasure. And it just looks beautiful. Absolutely beautiful ship. Along the deck, there are several holes, round discs, circles, where you can place people. Looks like Target wanted to get in on the action. There's a whole bunch of exclusives that are only at the U.S. market, most notably Target. The first set is the chariot. This one looks very similar to the chariot that comes with the Colosseum, but it's got different stickers. This is going to be perfect for customizing. Maybe like a little NASCAR theme with sponsorship stickers. One of the coolest sets is this Lion versus Gladiator. For $5, you get a lion, a gladiator, and this really sweet weapons rack with flames and torches on it. There's 2 pitchforks, a shield, 2 spears, 2 swords, 2 pitchforks, and a flaming pot of fire on top. All for $5. There's also the blue-plumed Centurion. It's got a great scorpion shield and a blue plume going down his helmet. But I'm really excited about the Roman-themed blister packs. You get a Centurion and a Gladiator. And they both have angry eyes, which is not something that was in the German line. Keep an eye out for the Cop and Crook twin pack. This has what I believe to be the first Playmobil with tattoos. Okay, after you check out all this stuff, you gotta go to Playmobil.com, go to their activities section, and play the online interactive games they have, where you get to be a gladiator that fights either other gladiators or lions. Really cool flash animation games that up until this point have only been in German and very difficult to play. That's the Roman theme. Be sure to check out MillionairePlayboy.com for other reviews of the Playmobil sets. And look for the Roman sets now appearing at local toy shops and Target. Storage area for treasure or extra weapons.